I can't show where you live. I don't want people to come in to find out where you are.
Alright. Now we can start the video since we're not in your neighborhood. Alright. What are we doing today?
hopefully we're gonna make this car less ugly.
Oh yeah. No, your car's not ugly. No, we're just repainting his rims. Well, same color, black. We should do like purple.
Oh yeah. Lime green.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool. The next thing we need to do is repaint your hood.
Yeah.
That would look a lot better.
Yeah.
A lot better. They probably did this. Would use the same paint as the rims. That's what it looks like. And they look like they did it professionally.
Who knows? I mean, the guy, like when I bought the car, the gas tank was leaking, the mileage had been tampered with, so.
Oh dang.
Had like 6 owners before me, so I mean, the guy who did the hood and the guy who did the rims could be 2 totally different people.
Oh yeah, that could be right. 2 totally different people. But yeah, the first stop, we gotta go get some Goo Gone to see if they plasti dipped the rims. If they did, we're hoping they did, because that would be easier than they're getting the paint off or whatever it is. So we're at O'Reilly. We are here. And then the next stop is we're gonna get some cool respirators. So that's the next stop. Oh, it's nice and windy. We'll see. That's what I said. Hopefully it's Glugon's. Yeah, plasti dip. But plasti dip is almost the same thing as spray paint, so it's the same thing. It should work. We'll see. We don't know what we're doing. I don't know.
I mean, do I look like a guy with a plan, CJ?
Yeah, we really don't have a plan, so now we do. We're just kidding. $10. All right. That's what we did. All right. Yeah. All right. We'll see if it works. If not, then I guess we'll just spray it. The lovely city of Greenville.
You gotta love winter traffic. It's the same no matter what time of the day.
Yes.
Crappy.
Jake, if you're watching this video, we're talking crap about you. It's about the way. We're talking crap.
It's happening right now. You can probably feel it as this video's being made. I just wanted to confirm.
This is Woodruff traffic. This is why we hate Woodruff traffic. Especially this intersection right here. This intersection is the worst. We need to find the cool mask.
Things that let us breathe good.
Oh my goodness. Oh, these are like the little
What is that?
Those are like the little masks. We don't want those. Yeah, we don't want those. We want the cool ones. Maybe we should ask. Alright, I think we found what we came for.
Let's go kill some bugs. Wrong video.
I am a man. trouble all my day. In constant sorrow all through his day.
The Gugan was a fail.
Bust.
A big bust. So we're looking for sandpaper. Picking up our choices of sandpaper.
Yeah, because apparently this is the 12 millionth time someone's tried to paint these rooms. So the Gugan had zero effect.
Yeah, just like the 13th coat, if we do.
Take off the rough parts and then repaint over the black.
I think Reed's ready to start painting. Alright. I guess we're just gonna see what happens. Are you ready? I'm
just gonna go for it at this point.
I am a man of constant sorrow. I've seen trouble all my day. Constant sorrow all through his day.
We actually just finished. It's like 5 o'clock, but it took us
a pretty long time.
But we're done. Like the video, like it. If you're new, subscribe. To my new one follower. I don't know.
One sub channel.
That's how we do it. All right, guys. You know the motto: work hard, keep the dream alive. Talking about what motivated me to start my YouTube channel, and if there's anything that motivates you that you want to do, don't wait for it, push towards it, actually do it. If you say you're going to do something, just do it. This is pretty much I've been waiting to do this. I've been waiting to do my first video for
we are ready.
Putting on respirators in a car.
Yeah, I don't think I should.
don't worry about it.
Dude, it makes your voice sound pretty cool. Just breathing in the fresh air.
Yeah, you're gonna go to edit this and realize that nobody can understand what you're saying.
They're probably like, what the heck?